Any maps app will take you to the Buckskin Gulch trailhead. We went a little further on the gravel road to get to the Wire Pass parking lot. When you get to the end of Wire Pass, you'll be at its intersection with Buckskin Gulch.